was a cow who ate the grass. One day, one lion came to the field and said to all the cows to get out from this field. Next day, I will come and kill you. And next day, he comes. Still, the cows are eating. And one day, one cow comes to the forest. And the lion see and came to attack him. He attacked and killed him and ate it. The farmer was waiting for that cow. And the farmer said, one cow go to the forest and search for him. One cow go search for him. And he see that he was dead and the lion was eating. He go to said to the farmer and all the cows. All the cows and one farmer was there and he see the lion and attack him.
ഈ കഥ സിംഹത്തിന്റെയും പശുവിന്റെയുമാണ്. ഇഷ്ടപ്പെട്ടെങ്കിൽ ലൈക്കും ഷെയറും സബ്സ്ക്രൈബും കമന്റും ചെയ്യുക. ബൈ ആൻഡ് താങ്ക് യു.
സബ്സ്ക്രൈബ്, ലൈക്ക്, ഷെയർ, സപ്പോർട്ട്. താങ്ക് യു.